meets the surf down at old El Mar. Take a plane, take a train, take a car. There's a smile on every face and a winner in each race, where the turf meets the surf at Del Mar.
Hello and welcome to Weekend Doubles, Del Mar Summer Contest Show for Sunday, August 21st. I'm Gerald, that's Nick. Good morning, Nick.
Good morning.
Good afternoon, whatever it is.
Yeah, close enough.
Well, we've had a pretty bad weekend as far as picking the winners. Our selections have been up there, but not in the number one, in the first place category. But so I'm hoping today's race, the race eight, the Solana Beach Stakes, changes that. It's a 1 mile race on the turf for cow bred fillies and mares. There was a couple I liked in here. The Five Rose Dawn kind of drew my attention at first, just because Juan Hernandez was aboard. This one's lightly raced. For a closing type, this one doesn't normally run all the way at the back, which I feel like in this race, there's not a lot of speed. So you're going to have to be either in the middle or close to the front. And even though this is a closing type, this one normally runs mid-pack, a little bit farther back, mid-pack. And so this one should be close. I thought, okay, that one's kind of interesting. I did like Eddie's New Dream, who's proven at this distance, the running style of Oppressor with pretty good speed is probably perfect for this pace. I think this one sets up better than Rose Dawn, but I'm going to pass on this one. I think Eddie's New Dream is going to be my alternate pick. The 10 All Dialed In, actually really liked some of the replays that I watched on this one. This one's a really good closer, but because I don't anticipate a big, fast pace. I think that one's, probably not going to be coming late like I expect it to. It just isn't going to have the pace to run at. And this one runs mostly on dirt. So for those two reasons, I kind of jumped off of that one. The 4 Pulpit Rider won the Solana Beach last year. But since then, I just didn't like a whole lot. So I'm going to go with the 2 Warren's Candy Girl, who won last time in 141.3 at a mile and 16th. I like the jockey on this one. I think the position, the 2 hole, is a good spot for this slower pace that I anticipate. And another thing that kind of jumped out at me is the trainer was 28% in non-graded stakes. So I think that pretty much sealed it for me. I'm going to go with the 2 Warren's Candy Girl for my top selection. And my alternate pick will be the 8, Eddie's New Dream.
Well, and that's funny because Warren's Candy Girl is going to be my backup pick. I didn't like coming back on 7 days rest. It's interesting to me that Lewis is bringing this one back so quick after winning just last weekend. So, you know, it's showing some confidence and he's never done it. So, you know, he knows better than I do what this horse is going to do. But that's what ended up keeping me off of Warren's Candy Girl was the quick turnaround. I'm actually going to go to Barrister's Ride. If you watch last race, July 24th at Del Mar, she ran into the gate really hard as she left, ran in 10th the whole way and had no chance. And they just kind of held her up and didn't really make any run. Going back 2 back at the race at Santa Anita on the turf, going a mile and 8th, she ran really well, a great close. Eversmart's a fairly good horse, nothing special or anything like that, but ran 2nd there. And then that was an open allowance race when she'd been running in the cowbred allowance, cowbred maiden. So last 2 is ran against open company. So going back to the cowbred, I really like this spot for her. Should be close to this pace. I think she'll be right up on it. And with the kick that she should have, I really like the way that she should be able to close here. So number 6, Barrister's Ride, is going to be my top choice.
You know, I'll be honest, when I was looking at the PPs, I did not notice that Warren's Candy Girl ran last week. And that may have come into play when I made my top selection, but I'm sticking with it. Maybe this is considered a workout, a 1 mile workout for this one. So I'm gonna stick with that one as well. So okay, well, good luck. It's the eighth race today, the Solana Beach 1 mile on the turf. Good luck, Nick. Good luck to all of you out there who are playing in the summer contest at Del Mar, and we'll see you next week.
Where the turf meets the surf, down at old El Mar, take a plane, take a train, take a car. There's a smile on every face, and a winner in each race, where the turf meets the surf at Del Mar.